here's a quick tutorial on how you can make a simple sandbag or weighted bag that you can use for a whole variety of different types of exercises in your at-home workouts. So all I have is some extra large, thick garbage bags, duct tape. I've got a bucket full of pea gravel, and I've got an old backpack. So all these materials you can get, I mean, the backpack you should probably just have at home. All these other materials you can get for easily less than $20, and you can make yourself a weighted bag ranging anywhere in weight from whatever you need, 20 pounds up to 70 pounds. So pretty simple. All I'm gonna do is start taking one of these bags. I'm gonna stuff it in. And then I'm just gonna start filling. All right, so I'm about to the limit of what this bag's gonna be able to hold. I'm not sure on the weight, it's probably somewhere around 40 pounds. I'll weigh it when I'm done. But now, I'm gonna take this out of the backpack. Roll it up. I don't want it to be super tight. I want it to be a little bit loose so that when I'm picking it up as a weight, kind of one of the points of a sandbag or a heavy bag is that it's not super tight. It's a little bit loosey-goosey, and that kind of makes it a little bit more challenging to lift. So once I've got it kind of rolled up like a burrito here, I'm gonna start to tape it off. Got it taped up. Now I'm actually gonna put another bag around it just to make it a little bit sturdier. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and wrap this with a lot of tape. That's gonna even make it a little bit more secure. All right, so got my rocks wrapped up in the garbage bags, wrapped around with duct tape. Go ahead and stuff it back into my backpack. And the beauty of this being not very tight is I can manipulate these rocks. And now that allows me to get the zipper shut. Go. So now I've got somewhere around 35, 40 pound pack that I can use. I'm just gonna take some tape and secure these backpack straps down. Because I don't want the straps to fly around and hit me in the face while I'm doing different exercises. So I'm gonna secure them here. Here we go. All right. I'm gonna go weigh this thing, see what it weighs. Okay, so I just weighed this, 42 pounds. Obviously, if I had a bigger backpack, I could have gone a little bit heavier with it. It took me less than 10 minutes to make, and now I've got a load that I can use for a whole bunch of different things. I could start from the ground. I could do power cleans with it. I could do squat cleans. I could even snatch it over my head, do ground to overhead. We do ground to shoulder. I could, let's see, get a mat here. I can do weighted sit-ups. I can do some bent over rows, front squats, back squats. Really, I'm kind of limited by imagination. I could just pick it up, bear hug it, go for a little bit of a walk. So, real simple way to make a useful tool that you can use at home. 10 to 15 minutes of work and less than $20. So, encourage you to make one of those. I'd love to use one of these in our teens program. So, good luck with that. Would love to see pictures of what you come up with. Thanks.